doing here?
I want to explain why I think we should turn down Wavell's offer.
I know, we are only the caretakers of Downton. But Dad, some things have to change.
True, but we mustn't destroy what we're trying to protect. Wavell would wreck this lovely place forever with his ugly, cheap houses.
But you can't block all development.
No, honey, I won't. I intend to expand, but without spoiling. I'm gonna make a plan and find a solid builder who can fit into the village and not ruin it.
Yeah, hey guys, that may be hard to achieve.
It may be harder than cashing Wavell's check, but does that mean we shouldn't try?
Oh, no.
We will build. We'll even make money for the estate, but we won't destroy what people love about this place. Do you think that's wrong?
No, it's not wrong.
Hey, let's just forget about this. Mary, who are you wearing?